One of the benefits of being a community edited map is that OpenStreetMap has a lot of details which normally would not be on Google Maps. For example, this T station, which is under construction, and this university campus where every building and statue is labeled on the map. If you're interested in what your local area is looking like on OpenStreetMap, go and take a look around. And one thing that I noticed when I was looking at this earlier is that a business is missing. There's actually a bagel shop right around here. So first I zoom into that area using the regular OpenStreetMap website. Then I click on Edit. Takes a moment for it to open up. Discard any old changes. So clean slate. Let me see if there's any other kind of details. They have some security cameras, which is kind of an interesting thing that someone's added here, but they don't have the bagel shop, which I wanted to add. So let me quickly click point, drop that in there, and see if I can just create bagel. Here it says bakery, that seems pretty close. And I'll say Davis Square made donuts and bagels. I don't really know the address or hours right now. That's okay. If I wanted to be precise, I could have gone in and done that. But let me just save it like that.